friends, I'm going to tell you the story Narsimhavatar. Narsha means half lion, half human incarnation. Half lion and half human incarnation. Narsimhavatar. This is a story about a demon named Hiranyakashipu. He was very weak. All the gods could fight him. Lord Indra always fought with him and they would lose. So Hiranyakashipu prayed for Lord Brahma for many years. When Lord Brahma came in front of him to ask what his boon, he said, "I want to become immortal." But Lord Brahma said, "No, I cannot give you the power of immortality. It is against the nature rules. Ask me something else." Hiranyakashipu said that, "I want to be not killed in night or morning, outside or inside. I should not be killed by a human or an animal." When he was praying for Brahma, Lord Indra defeated his palace and his wife was pregnant. Went to a nearby ashram and stayed there. There, the sage told stories of Vishnu. The baby enjoyed hearing to the Lord Vishnu stories. When he was born, he was named Prahlad. Prahlad was opposite to his father. He was very kind and he always prayed to Vishnu. But Hiranyakashipu was very cruel and unkind. And he never prayed to Vishnu. Then there was a search to call his pregnant wife. But wife came with a baby, Prahlad. So they lived there happily. Prahlad always prayed to Vishnu. But his father became very, very angry. He put him into a snake's pit, but Vishnu saved him. Prahlad was said to be stormed by an elephant. He was saved again by Vishnu. He was said to be thrown from the highest hill. Again, he was saved by Lord Vishnu. That is the power of Lord Vishnu. Finally, it was the time to kill him, Vishnu thought. He took a form of a lion and a human. He was not killed outside or inside the palace. He was in the middle. It was not morning or night. It was the evening. He took Hiranyakashipu in his lap and cured him. And that's how Narsimhavatar ends.